Uses of nylon. It is used in making socks, ropes, toothbrush bristles, the hairs of the toothbrush, car seat belts, sleeping bags, etc. As it is very strong, as we have learned, it is stronger than a steel wire, so it is also used in making parachutes, mountain climbing ropes. The ropes used by the mountain climbers. So the ropes are made up of nylon and it is also used in making parachutes. Then swimwear like swimsuits, fishing nets are also made up of nylon. It is also used in the textile industries to make jackets. Okay, I repeat. It is used in making socks, ropes, toothbrush bristles, car seat belts, sleeping bags, etc. Parachutes and mountain climbing ropes are made up of nylon. Swimwear and fishing nets are also made up of nylon. It is also used in textile industries to make jackets. Okay, got it everyone? The uses of nylon. Thank you.